We pray for the people of Ukraine, for President Zelensky and their leaders, and for soldiers trying to hold off Russian advances. We pray for the leaders throughout the world, that they may stay united and stand on the values of democracy. We pray for Russian soldiers to demonstrate restraint and for the Russian people to rise up in opposition to violence, aggression, and war. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.